Greens have played true.
Okay, pretty true.
Greens are very true. They're playing very well. They're playing fast and good.
Greens are very true. They're very good greens.
Greens are nice and true, quick.
Greens have been...
Why is a birdie called a birdie and the eagle called the eagle and the albatross called the albatross in golf?
I'll tell you why, because
I would like to fly like a bird and feel light like a bird, so that's why a bird.
When you're less than par, it has to do with the bird, which means you've flown in. Maybe the birds fly, that may be the reason.
I think golfers must be yearning for more pretty ladies to come out and play golf. Maybe a slang word.
You release the bird from inside the hole.
If they don't want to let their imagination wander beyond certain specific issues. So it's birds and animals and that's it. So there's no need to go beyond it.
I think to do with the size of the bird.
Where else can you get a birdie? Unlike on the golf course, you can't get it anywhere.
It's a dog leg. Man, you got some good questions.
Dog leg is basically, they define it because the dog's leg is never straight. It is a little curve.
No, that depends on the pitch, you know, the way dog pitches, you know, it takes a leg on the right or the left. So you say there's a right or the left dog leg.
When there's a dog leg, it's like going straight and then turning to the left.
If you ask me something about cricket, I would have answered you. This is not my game, so.
The guy who named it a dog's leg was the same guy who said it's a dog's life. So, and golf is very close to that, I think.
I think it's just practical. A dog's leg looks like a dog's leg.
If we wanted to rename them, what would we rename them to?
Tota Mena and Golden Baz.
Kaua.
Great words in India. You have to do some innovative work on it. Albatross will be peacock.
And dog's leg will be teddy only.
Teddy only.
Maybe more for a birdie?
Well, peacock. The dog leg. That's a good one. I would call it oont ki tongue or something, you know. Make it longer. Puff five or something.
Bada peg and a patiala. Heron's leg, cubit.
I'd name them after my own name, my son's name and my wife's name. Birdie would be my wife, Praketa. Eagle would be my son's name, Advait, and Albatross, my name, Amit.